Warrior. The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
Big matches are where this guy thrives, and competing for that title is about as big as it gets.
Go, go, go.
Oh yeah, I like this guy.
And introducing the challenger from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 284 pounds, Sal O.C. Quad.
This is an all-star field for this match.
His skills, his talent, that's what helped him to earn this opportunity. And that's what will win him the title tonight.
Now this is going to be good.
Without a doubt, one of the greatest Lucha Libre stars in sports entertainment history.
Break out your notepads because we are about to receive a masterclass in high flying.
And introducing the challenger from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
Guys, I was in the arena when the Elimination Chamber debuted in 2002, and somehow the structure has become even more destructive.
Yes, the social media phenomenon has arrived.
And introducing the challenger from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul.
Many guest appearances at the invitation of the likes of Sami Zayn and The Miz.
Yeah, I kind of question the company that Logan Paul has chosen to keep.
A focused challenger about to compete in perhaps the biggest match of his career.
Go, go, go.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
And introducing the champion, representing the Shield, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins!
Dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight.
The champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, but he looks more than ready.
And introducing the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 202 pounds, the best, CM Punk.
Harsh steel, unforgiving plexiglass, and six of the most hungry competitors in WWE. This Elimination Chamber is going to be brutal.
This is a man who makes the most of every opportunity, and this is his biggest opportunity ever.
And now these superstars have to be ready for the grueling undertaking this match is going to have on their bodies.
Every step is a step toward danger in the chamber. A step toward steel or a step toward an enemy. It's a minefield any way you cut it.
Punched up top.
Almost lost their balance, but regained it.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Moonsault.
So much damage inflicted.
Drop kick to the spine. Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out.
Yeah, Rollins has hit a roadblock here. The competitors are looking for any edge they can find tonight. Corey, what is something that will serve them well?
You're going to try to do as much damage to your opponent in a one-on-one scenario as possible. Stay isolated. Go for a fast elimination, and maybe you can get a little rest.
The sooner a superstar can do that before all the competitors are added to the mix, the better their chances are of winning.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Lift off. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Springboard.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Incoming! Star Frog Splash!
Steam
makes the cover.
Emphatic kick out for the challenger.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
No. That is vicious. Rollins is looking unstoppable,
and Rollins cannot be stopped.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Versatility from Rollins. He's ejected from the ring.
Rollins throwing caution to the wind.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
He's turning the tables.
Flying.
And he said, "You're not getting me with that this time."
Shot right out of the ring.
Rollins looking for it.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot.
Yeah, and look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
The architect gonna have to design a count. Kneeing his way out.
And he's free.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
In a second to stay alive there.
Offense landing on the champ.
Yeah, here's where the mental aspect of the chamber sets in. You have to keep pushing yourself beyond what you thought you could endure.
And he scores a reversal on Rollins.
Champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
Seth Rollins in deep thought, hoping to conjure one last move to win this.
Rollins on the move.
And the winner has been eliminated.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Going right after the neck.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
And the gear here finds its mark.
Oh my God! Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Great escape there, boom, to the back of the knee.
Pride and poise personified.
Face first.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
From the top.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Drop kick. Beautiful. What awareness seeing Ray coming.
Reversal after reversal. These two aren't ready for each other.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
He's headed up top.
Thinking.
Mysterio with a wrist lock. Watch this athleticism and agility.
Walking the ropes.
Another.
Just Sammy's. Oh! There it is, the Irish curse back over. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Jairus dodges that one.
He had it scouted. Did you hear it?
Big wind up. And a shot is cut down.
Cover.
One, two.
No, no, not now.
Just barely able to kick out. Champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things, a moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Paul gets out of the way.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Everything working against Logan Paul now.
This is Logan Paul's perseverance getting tested.
There's some power behind that punch.
The electric chair down for the drop.
Position to be in right now.
He'll take things into the ring.
Down across the neck. Sweeps the legs. Stop. Oh, Mr. 619 with a wrist lock.
Challenger's face, so close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stand.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
And here is Sheamus forced out of the ring. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Just continuing to
And this match will head back to the ring. Familiar territory for Mysterio.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God, what a move. Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
He gets sent down to the floor. Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now.
Ray moves out of trouble. Clothesline!
He returns to the ring. Heading up, he's thinking big.
He wants it one more time.
Oh, perfectly timed with the knees.
And Sheamus is countered. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Oh, there's the Irish curse backbreaker.
The title might change hands.
The cover.
Two, three.
Yes, we have a new champion.
Make friends in a six-man elimination chamber match, but all those superstars should be proud to be part of such an historic encounter. Gotta catch my breath.
Here is your winner and new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now. At least, if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion!